we hypnotists deal with voices all the time. All sorts of weird and wonderful voices. But mostly we deal with the endless critical voices that clients have in their heads, telling them they're not good enough, or they're unattractive, they'll never be able to achieve their goal. And an endless variety of chatter.
Welcome to Aura.